Barack Obama and his war on American-made energy is a threat to jobs at places like this all across Alaska. And as your Attorney General, I fought Obama's EPA as it tried to shut down Alaskan energy production. And as Natural Resources Commissioner, I led the fight to protect Alaskan jobs and promote Alaskan energy. I'm Dan Sullivan, and I approve this message because we need a senator who will stand up to Barack Obama. Mark Begich won't, I will.